step on my balances. I'ma hit that.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel and yet another video. I'm currently on my way to the thrift store and we are going to be doing a trip to the thrift. I actually have not filmed a trip to the thrift in so long. I did do some thrifting when I was on vacation in Florida and I also have been thrifting a lot. I just have not filmed it. So that's what we gonna be doing today. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm Melissa and I do a lot of fun fashion-y videos, thrift videos. So if you're into that, make sure to subscribe. It is free, so make sure you hit that little subscribe button. Also follow me on all my social media. I have a couple Instagrams. I'll pop them up all on the screen right there, but also make sure to for sure check out my Depop because I have so much fire going up and all the fire that we find in this video will be up on there. So make sure you check that out. It is Melissa8. But without further ado, let's get into this video. We're here. I am so pumped about this. I'm so excited. I haven't been here in so long because I was on vacation, then I went on vacation. I haven't been here in like literally a month. I'm so excited. Okay, first thing that I found was this Tigger little pullover. Found these Adidas pants, Adidas trefoil, and then also this Budweiser vintage bathing suit. It's so cute. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. I also found this Nike Athletics little blue top and the best, this pale yellow Tommy Hilfiger embroidered brand spanking new sweater. Shook. These two just came off fresh racks. Lots of fresh racks coming out. The good things I've been finding are from the fresh racks because everything else has not been that great, but I guess we gotta stick around for the racks. There's lots coming out, so we gotta stay and we gotta grab the goodies. Oh yes, give this to me. It hasn't been the most successful time here yet. I don't know why. I just feel like I get in this weird transitional season period where like I don't want summer stuff anymore, I want winter stuff, but there's not enough like winter stuff, like fall stuff out yet. So I'm like, this happened last year too. But I found the cutest little bag. Look at this cute little butterfly bag. I think it's so cute. It's like a little mini bag. Oof, it's so cute. So yeah, and then I also found some more like Adidas. Okay, I found a couple more things. I found this Ralph Lauren purple turtleneck. Winter is coming, so you know we're getting all that stuff out. Oh my gosh, I'm living. I love dance uniforms because they're just way cuter than like any. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh my god, this one, silver. I found this really cute like stripe vintage looking top and then I feel like they would look really good with this. Like that would be such a look, I feel. I don't know, I think that's cute. And then I also found this little kind of vintage, like I don't know if it's a swim cover or a top, like it's just very cool. I love the pastels and you know, some graphics, some Tommy graphics. And a nice cute little Reebok one. All right, now we're in Tilly's. Well, not in there yet, but we're here. I'm super excited because I haven't been here either in so long. Yay! We can breathe again. Okay, finally I'm finding some goodies. Okay, so the jacket section in Tilly's. I did find a couple things in the men's section, but like not a lot. Somebody has been through Tilly's and Value Village men's sections and they were here early in the morning and they grabbed everything because there was literally nothing, like nothing. But I did find this amazing acid wash dark denim little bomber jacket type of thing. It has shoulder pads. This is straight from the 80s. This is amazing. So I found that. Then I found this incredible Disney Tinkerbell jacket. Look at the back of that. That is stunning. It is so cute. It's authentic Disney. Then, guys, look at these faux fur coats that I found. So I found them. They're from, I don't know what this brand is, but I think that they are from the 2000s. So bomb. And I found two of them. So one for me and one for you. Super excited about that. And I found this in the men's section, though. I think this is pretty dope. It has, like, I don't know what it is. It's originally, like, from that brand, which I love finding their stuff. I think it's Old Navy, but it's, like, super old, which I love. And then I found these. So this is from the men's section. I did find, like, these were the little boy section, some grunge pants, which I love to find. I did find these. These are incredible. These are Dolce & Gabbana, highly embroidered too, high-rise jeans. I love these. These are really cute. I found some good Calvin Klein jeans and then some really, really rad Mecca jeans with, like, I don't know, like, contrast stitching all down them. It's really cool. Some orange pants. And that's about it, to be completely honest. But I'm so pumped. This just makes my day so much better now that I found these couple things. These just make the trip. I'm gonna cry. Somebody literally is filling my Y2K dreams right now. Like, okay, those coats, first of all. Now look at these babies. Look at these QAF denim little slides. Oh my gosh, look at these leopard print with some fluff. Look at these Bratz doll vibe shoes and these Skechers. Oh my god, they're sparkly. Finding so much cute super Y2K type items. Literally don't know why I ever, you know, question the thrift gods, because they know what they doing, and they wanted to make me a freaking Y2K princess today, and I'm not complaining. Like, I have so much cute stuff. Nelly is here. I could cry right now. Guys, it's so quiet in here, so I'm sorry if I'm really quiet, but you guys aren't gonna believe what I found. Like, the thrift gods never let me down. I didn't doubt them. They made me a Y2K princess, and now they made me a 90s queen. Ya girl found some fire. We have some Kappa pants, mama. These Reebok pants, like, so much fire. This Nautica jeans fleece sweater. And then we got, like, an Adidas hoodie right here. I'm gonna crop this, make an elastic one out for y'all in there. And then I got one more. Oh, I got this Tommy. This, I love this yellow and blue. And then look at this bad boy. Tommy Hilfiger. Little baby right here. And some more Adidas. Oh, and then I found this really cute bag as well. Just, like, cute. And then, look, I found little Furby friends. They're so cute. And I found this guy. I don't know what this is, but I think it's kind of cute, and I'm excited. I'm finding so much fire right now, I could literally cry. Look what I found, guys. Just look. Okay, first of all, I found these really cute biker shorts that are, like, really cute. I don't know, I love that. I found that bag, which is, like, a beaded bag, which I'm loving. Then I got some Adidas trifoil pants. I got these. Look at these pink cargo pants. Like, I am a shari what? And I love the name. It's by this. Can you see? Let's see if I can show ya. Bug girl. I just know this is really cute. And then another Tommy sweater. Ah. Then I found this. Okay, this is, like, a vintage Canada Post male, like, oh my gosh, I need that in my life. Like, yes. Here we go again with the fire. I literally just found my favorite top of all times. Like, I am obsessed. Playboy in my favorite zebra print. I can't. And then I found all of these jackets and everything. I found this Calvin Klein jeans denim jacket, this purple Gap windbreaker, this pink vintage windbreaker, and then this bibe, which is, like, a neon swimsuit, which I love. Look at this
two-piece, Betty and Veronica and Archie, Archie Comics, Riverdale, whatever you want to call it, at this cute AF two-piece set, shorts and top. I'm obsessed. I found my dream coat. Look at this bad boy. Having such good luck here. I literally have my full fall wardrobe now. I'm so happy about this. Look at this bad boy. Fits me so perfectly and there's pockets. I'm so happy about this one. So I just stopped in quickly to another Value Village and I found three of these Chevrolet racing jackets. Oh shoot. Three of them. They're insane. I found this Tommy little vest, which is bright orange. I think I might keep this too. So this is the other one that I was showing you guys. And then I have another one of these ones. I found three of them. Also found some more Playboy. I found these Playboy pants, silk pants. So rad. A lot of color. Again, look at this cute striped sweater. I've been finding more sweaters. Look at these pants. Look how dope these pants are. They would just be so cute. So I found these too. I don't know. Everything is just super colorful and fun. Oh my gosh, the dress. I have to show you guys. Look at this dress. I wish I had this before Miami because it is so insanely perfect. I love it. And then I also found a couple other things like this Coca-Cola pullover. There's just a lot of good stuff happening.
Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah.